Fire breaks out at a popular South Tampa restaurant. Tampa fire crews responded to the Four Rivers Smokehouse on MacDill Avenue around 11 last night. Investigators believe an electrical issue sparked the fire in the kitchen there. We're told most of the damage is in the kitchen area. That fire burned a large amount of cooking equipment, and the restaurant will likely stay closed this morning as a result. Now